taking over the Stewart Green Market today as the market teamed up with Bark and Bones Bakery for the third Pet Festival and Dog Wash. The annual event benefits the Humane Society of the Treasure Coast, volunteers wash dogs in a shaded area, and provided information to anyone wishing to adopt a new furry friend.
Yes, I think it's awesome. It's great for the owners, so we have a place to get our dogs washed, so we don't have to do it. And it's great for the dogs to get out and have a day out, but they're getting their bath. And the awesome thing is my dog, my other dog, came from the Humane Society, too, so I'm glad to help pay back a little bit and help this great organization.
Bark and Bones Bakery also provided after-bath treats for the animals.